Good morning, students. Welcome to the today's section, chapter 7, human skeletal and the nervous system. Today we are going to discuss about the joints, right? So first, what is the joint? Where the two or more bones meet together, it is called as a joint. So yesterday we have learned our limbs, right? How our upper and lower arm are connected by means of the elbow joint. How our upper leg or lower leg connected by means of the knee joint. Okay, so the joint means it is a place where two or more bones meet together. So what they will do? The joints will hold the bones together and allow the movement in the body. Some bones are movable like our lower jaw, some are immovable like our skull, and few are slightly movable. So how the bones are held together? They are held by means of the special tissue called ligaments. Okay, if we see the end of the bones, they are covered with the tissue called the cartilage. Okay, then first talking about the movable joints. Okay, so in our body mostly all the bones, joints, they are movable. Okay, so these kind of joints, they are found in the limb where the mobility is extremely important. So there are four type of joints are there: hinge joint, pivot joint, gliding joint, and ball and socket joint. So first, hinge joint, where they are present in our knee, elbow. For joining these things, the hinge joints are useful. So what they will do? It will allow the movement only in one direction. Okay, only in the one direction it can able to move, just opening the door and closing a door. So next, talking about the pivot joint, the joint between the head and the first vertebrae is an example of pivot joint. So what it will do? It helps to move our head up and down. Okay, a pivot joint is also present between the bones of the forearm. Where they are present? Between the bones of the forearm. Gliding joint, where they are present? Mainly in the wrinkle and ankle. If you take your hand, you can able to see this gliding joint. So what it will do? It allows the bones to glide one another in a gliding movement. So a gliding joint, it enables the movement such as waving hands from side to side. For moving, for the gliding purpose of collision, this gliding joints are useful. And then ball and socket joints. So in ball, where they are present? Mainly in the hip and shoulders. They are made up of ball and socket joints. If you see the diagram in 89, you can able to see a ball attached to the socket, right? What they will do? They enabling the movements such as the swinging of arms and legs in many directions. So today what we have discussed? We have discussed about what are joints. Joints means what? A place where two or more bones meet. How many type of joints are there? There are four types: hinge joint, pivot joint, gliding joint, and ball and socket joint. What are gliding joints? The joints present in our wrist and ankles, they are called as a gliding joints. Okay, what the joints will do? They will glide past with each other. Friction, for friction like this gliding, it will be useful. What are ball and socket joints? So joints found in the hip and shoulders, they are called ball and socket joints. So if you read all these IBL questions, it will be useful for you. Write these IBL questions in your fair notebook.